Hi, I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today I'll be cycling your Hapman screw conveyor. This machine is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine.